activity.
Hey, what about the three chumps?
Three chumps? You better be counting one of those guys twice, pal.
Well, the kid could come in handy, but the other two... exterminate them.
I could come in handy, too. I do card tricks and I know feng shui.
Oh, no!
Exterminate them.
You do understand that if you throw us overboard, we will be dissolved by the stomach acid?
Yeah, that's kind of the point.
But do you also understand that dissolving someone
just
is a violation of municipal ordinance 36845?
We won't hold it against you. Bye!
Ah!
Butt motor, hurry!
Get him!
What are you messing with there anyway?
Bubble controls. My valves are clogged.
Maybe you should eat more fiber.
Uh-huh.
Okay. The only way to get rid of the Manila gang and all the toxic waste they're gonna dump is to empty the whole stomach.
You mean...
yep. Barf party.
That means we'll have to utilize the stomach's panic button.
You hit the panic button and I'll rescue the mayor. But call me before you make Hector vomit, okay? Because I'm too young and pretty to be pavement frosting.
But how will you reach the yacht without them seeing you coming?
I have an idea. I gotta go talk to that guy. Get your button gear.
I am working on it. Ah, much better. Whoa!
Hello.
I need...
Welcome to the Department of Digestion. How may I help you, sir or madam?
I need the panic button activated right away.
Fill out these forms, and in 6 to 8 weeks, we'll mail you a notice that you filled them out wrong. Have a nice day, sir or madam.
But I...
okay, you need to go away now. I can't believe these buffleheads. They spend good money on food. Then they get on that bungee thing and yarf it right back up.
That's it! The boffy bungee! Ozzy, come on, pick up!
Yo!
The panic button plan is out, but Hector will vomit if I can get him on that awful bungee ride.
He'll never go on that. He's too scared.
He won't be once I shut down his fear center.
Good thinking. Get on it, partner.
Will do. Tricks out. Roger Wilco. Over. Adios. Hasta la vista. 10-4.
Just say goodbye already. Head for the acid! Ah! So, how y'all doing? Ah! Okay, I'll give you 5 carbs to take me to that yacht over there.
Make it 10 and we'll throw in the catch of the day.
15 and you get it out of my face right now.
Which way? Which way? Thirst center, vegetable avoidance center, unfinished homework excuse center. Ah, ah, the fear center. That way.
Oh!
Maria, what are you doing here?
The mayor.